It's around 4 p.m. right now, and in exactly 26 hours, I'm gonna be landing in the United States of America. Bags are all packed, I'm all masked up, and I'm ready to go. Come, travel vicariously through me as I completely uproot my life from one country and move to an entirely different one, where I have no idea what's gonna happen. So yeah, things are great. I am not anxious at all. Anyway, I'm gonna be taking a cab to the Delhi airport, which is gonna be here around 6 p.m. And I'm gonna be reaching the airport around 9:30, 10. And my flight is at 1:35 a.m. So why am I reaching the airport 4 hours before my flight? Well, because I'm Indian. So yeah, let's hope this vlog is fun and let's go. America travel vlog 1, specimen 1 Gaurav, specimen 2 Karan. Bro, what are you talking about, takia and shit? Bro, kuch informational bata. Cornell mein kaise jaate hain?
Abhi so you come to Indira Gandhi International, you take a flight to New York.
Bro, phir idhar se U-turn to nahi lena padta.
Remember this face.
Master. Bro, Gaurav, show your magic pants, bro. So these are the normal pants. And then the magic happens. Dead traveler.
I've been funny, but
oh, but actually I shouldn't put this, like, logo ko pata chal jayega fir ki uske andar pocket hai. Bro, mamre, you're on the vlog. Wait, what is this kind of inception? Main kuch Oh, मैं उसके स्क्रीन में देख रहा
हूँ। ये मेरा हाथ है कि तेरा हाथ है?
ये मेरा हाथ है।
Guys, I'm leaving. These two have come to see me off.
Gate just number broke 7. All the security rules just to come to see off Sagar.
He means that much to us.
As Casey Neistat famously says, if you ever need privacy in an airplane, you should come to the bathroom. So here I am. I haven't been able to vlog for quite a while because first of all, on the airport I met my friends, so I didn't want them to think I was weird, so I didn't vlog there. Anyway, I'm in the flight right now. I don't know what time it is. Oh, this lighting is great. Every mirror should have this kind of a light. Anyway, it's I think 5 hours left in the flight, and yeah. So another thing is, okay, so the travel from India to US is actually banned right now, and only new students who are going to be starting their programs in fall 21 or like citizens are being allowed to go to the US. So I was hoping that the flight would be kind of empty because, you know, only students are going, but I was completely wrong. I just couldn't be more wrong. As you can see, the flight is filled up to the brim with students. Why are so many people going to study? So yeah, I was totally wrong. So I had my dinner, and after that I've been sleeping for a while. Well, at least trying to sleep. It's really impossible to sleep in on here. So anyway, I'm flying with United, and it's such a weird thing that United only allows one check-in bag for international flights. Dude, what? Like, how am I supposed to take my entire life and cram it into just one 23 kg bag and move to an entirely different country? Anyway, so I had to pay for a second bag. Bro, I don't even know how this video is going. Oh shit. American breakfast that I'm experiencing for the first time. She wanna ride like a cruise, and I'm not trying to lose. Then you're left in the dust, unless I stuck. So I have finally made it. I have finally landed in the United States. Oh my God, it's an amazing feeling. I am so scared and excited at the same time. I don't know what's gonna happen. So yeah, I couldn't log on the airport because I had tons of luggage with me. So, you know, no free hands to hold the camera. But yeah, now I'm here. In the meantime, I was trying to set up electricity and water for my new apartment, which is not set up right now. I was trying to do that, but it hasn't worked out yet. They have asked me to do some kind of online verification or something. But yeah, I don't know what's gonna happen. I don't want my first night in the US to be dark and without water. That's gonna be sad and weird. So yeah, I'll be reaching by 2, I guess. So I'll see you then. Or you'll be left in the dust unless I stuck by ya. You're the sunflower. You're the sunflower. This works great. Let me take out the mic. There it is. Hello, hello, hello. Hi. Hi again. So it's been a long time since I recorded, since I picked up the camera. It's been like a really crazy week since I came here. So I just picked up this camera today to conclude the vlog. The last time I was recording was on the 12th while I was on a bus from Chicago Airport to here, Urbana, Illinois, to my apartment, which I'm in right now. If you remember, I told you, like you will remember, it's in the same video. So I told you that I was trying to set up my electricity and water service for the apartment. So that day I had like a ton of problems. So what happened was, while I was on the bus, somehow this international roaming thing I got on my number, it just completely stopped working. I didn't have any kind of outgoing, so I couldn't make any calls. This was problem number one. I was really stressed out about if I'll be able to set up the electricity and the water, which are like basic needs. I didn't want it to be dark and like without water when I came to the apartment. So there was this dude sitting behind me in the bus. So I took his phone and called the electric company and set up the electricity somehow. So okay, that was fine. While I was in the bus, as I was about to get down, there was a storm over there. After I got down from the bus, I had to go to the leasing company from which we leased this apartment to get the apartment keys. I was the first one to arrive out of me and my flatmate. So I had to go get the keys. I booked a cab for that, and it started raining so heavily that like I was standing on the bus stop, and just in the time I was going to the cab, I got completely drenched and I was just super cold. It is just not a good feeling to get fully drenched when it's your first day in a new country. That was not great. This is problem number two. So the Wi-Fi, the internet in the apartment was actually included in the rent. So I was hoping at least I would have proper internet when I got to the apartment, but what they didn't tell me was that I had to get my own router. So that meant that I wasn't going to have internet when I reached here. So yeah, that was another problem. And I was just like super sad, super depressed. I was really cold. I was really tired. I couldn't really sleep on the flight. The flight was like 15 hours and I just slept for like 2 or 3 hours. So I hadn't slept properly in more than 24 hours. So I was just super tired. So I just somehow reached the apartment. I was completely wet. I just somehow found a fresh pair of clothes and I just went to sleep. I slept the whole day. I slept the whole night and just woke up the next day. Yeah. And then there were other things to do, like moving to a new country, moving to a new apartment, getting all the groceries, setting up the apartment. So yeah, that's what I've been doing this past week. It's just been crazy, but things are settling in now. And yeah, hopefully I can get back to this and I'm gonna be starting my PhD. And this was actually the reason I started this channel. I wanted to record this journey as I went through with it. So yeah, hopefully the videos keep coming. I think they will. So yeah, see you soon. This is America. Don't catch you slipping now. Don't catch you slipping now. Look what I'm whipping now. This is America. Don't catch you slipping now. Don't catch you slipping now.